There are 8X screws on the back of the Steam Deck console. First, unscrew the outer 4 screws, then move to the 4 at the center. Use the screwdriver to unscrew the 4 screws on the outside. Unscrew the 4 screws at the center. Use a crowbar to open up the Steam Deck console case. Pry it open along the gap. Replace the outer shell. After replacement, press the shell so that the buckle tightly fastens the shell. Tighten the screws. Replacement complete.